I'm Arif Iqbal, and you're watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka's security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pour salt in the bloody stump.
Well, looks like the gloves are coming off.
Judy, so, you got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. Gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Michael will be here too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
A&A, artichokes and avocado flavor, and zucchini for good measure.
Ooh, fancy. So, I'll see you come evening.
Gonna tell me this big secret of yours?
Figured out how to tweak behavioral chips, turn dolls into fighters.
Sounds like my kind of plan.
We'll go over the specifics tonight. You're coming, right?
Of course I'll be there.
You will sit there until you finish. What don't you understand? Don't interrupt me.
This is Night City. No one's got a soul to lose.
Mock as you will, unbeliever. You shall see who laughs last as you're engulfed in hellfire. Satan himself!
Laughs? See, now I'm skeptical. I heard the runner who wrote that Satan demon gave him a weak sense of humor.
You ask, who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you, the techno-necromancers of Alpha Centauri!
I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
You do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming. Open your mind before it is too late! If you turn a blind eye to their existence, they have already won! Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming. Open your mind.
Don't waste my precious time.
If you turn a blind eye to their existence, they have already won.
Thank you. UAV, we have been waiting.
What gave me away? It's the hair, isn't it?
We have had eyes on you since you entered Pacifica.
Making sure I didn't get lost.
Where we got you, sir?
Could meet somewhere else. Not big on funerals.
Do not be frightened, étrange. This funeral is not for you.
My contact? Someone finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just a man in the middle. You will learn more soon.
Interesting biz strategy you got in Pacifica. No details, no names, no one knows a thing.
Your name we know. That is enough.
Screening me? See if I came alone. What kind of chrome I got? Is some kind of test?
Most people we work with, we knew as babies. We know they're angels. You, we do not know.
Who died? Got something to do with the job?
You think we put together this funeral special for you?
Want to talk with Brigitte? She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placide. He will tell you the details.
Sorti tant qu'on l'a toujours fait. N'y pas fait aucun sens pour ces licognards. Juste donne.
Moi, pas connais. Il te semblait très déterminé.
Oh, n'y pas changé l'idée. Tant qu'on tout temps.
Attends ça.
Oh, vous voulez pour moi parler avec lui, pas vrai?
Ok, pas gain chance.
Well, my Creole's a bit rusty.
Yo parle mille langues dans la cité. Nous même, nous parlons seul grain.
Shit luck, right? All those, and I don't know yours.
Comme translation, ou pas maton.
You actually sell meat out of here? Really?
Ou actuellement voulez acheter kek?
Qui ça l'a fait là?
La PC est bien intelligent, il semblait.
Looking for Placide.
Placide. Gade ici là.
Do, do, ti, piti, mama. Do, do, ti, piti, mama.
Ici, gade.
Si ou pa dodo, kabla va manjo.
Placide, gade là.
Si ou pa dodo, kabla va manjo. Maman ou pas là, les halles, et dans ma chérie. Papa ou pas là, les halles, et arriver. Si ou pas dodo, crabe la va manger.
You proceed. Want to talk to your boss.
He's soulless.
Here I thought selling domesticated fowl was still illegal. 6 years, poultry supposedly had the plague. Now all of a sudden, poof, it's clean?
This not for sale. What do you want?
You know, I heard a few things about you. The voodoo boys. Best runners in town. At least that's what they say. Though nobody really knows what you do on the net.
This is good.
I mean, bleeding edge black soft, corporate data heists, waging war on Netwatch. But no one mentions chickens. Told me at the chapel you're the one to talk to? Mr. Han sent me. Said you got merc work needs doing.
No here. Come with.
Where are we headed?
A hotbed of controversy. Tune,
Funo Deo!
This way.
Tune in a villa! Luce Pacifica!
All back now.
Welcome to Pacifica. You know Pacifica well?
Nah. You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
Was to be its own city where suits would burn their headies. A closed circle. The cops feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from corpo cash. Our interest is now in the GIM, the Grand Imperial Mall. Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to breed, but never finished. Until last week, it was deserted, empty.
But now?
The animals crawled in, made a nest.
Hey, Placid! We can start out a pilot!
Okay, my pal Vinny, Peter.
Lovely.
Emily, my papier. You deal with animal before?
Yeah, a few times. You want the animals out of the gym? Extinct? That why you hired me?
You learn everything soon.
I mean, it makes no sense them being here. Middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. It's your turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here.
Uh-huh.
They're trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave GIM.
How many we talking about in there?
Daddy, maybe more. Vinina, we talk here. You sit.
When do I see Brigitte?
You do job. That is first. What the hell?
Could fucking tell me what you plan to do first.
You take job. You do what I say. So you jack in, now.
Or you'll do what? You got a line of volunteers waiting?
V? Home stretch, almost there. Do not fuck this up.
Damn it. Here goes nothing.
Well, at least he's not likely to talk your ears bloody.
Got a feeling we're not gonna become best friends. No chemistry.
I will survive.
Evelyn Parker. Ring a bell?
Not one of us.
She did work for you once. Why not send your own goons to the gym?
This not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good. Good more than bad. Your calm shaman, it is Victor.
You two know each other?
No. No need. This hardware is shit. You should replace.
Oh, so now you're a Ripper Doc, too. You know what? Fuck this.
You think you free? Can just stand and walk away?
Remember why we're here, V. No denying the guy's a fucking tool, but we need him. Can't find Alt without a little voodoo.
Finished. We can continue? This chip I see, it have no signature. What is it?
Besides that, everything's okay?
Neural net problem, cortex spikes, other trash.
Any of that a deal breaker?
I asked you about the chip.
Chip's why I'm here. Why I want a word with Brigitte. Doesn't look at all familiar.
It should. Why? I see only it is damaged.
Got a bullet to the brain. Hasn't worked since. That's how. You know, you haven't asked about my experience. What I can do.
We are not corp. Do not offer career. You do for us only one simple thing.
Once inside, what do I do?
The camionette. .20-35-07. 3 seconds before, poof. We try to learn where the camionette come from.
Van's definitely a custom job.
I see you not know also.
Hey, just trying to piece the facts together. You record all this on your own?
Mm-hmm. Local cam signals, corp sats, we capture to all.
But from inside the gym, squat, right? Tech looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever it
Placid.
Is.
Placide. Batman Kelly have this an okoy.
Femme Portler.
Time for a break? Think you might be needed.
They will manage fine. You focus.
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in? To sniff out who?
Mm-hmm. Start with the camionette. Hide from all eyes. Only see the situation. You have now synced with Rizzo Agwe, our subnet.
Why? What for?
You are my vessel now. Do Agwe, I see what you see. Hear what you hear. I will guide you to GIM.
Another voice in your head. Just what the Ripper Doc ordered.
We know who the runner inside is? What he wants?
This I hope you tell me.
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. All right. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near Mall. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
My pay. How much we talking, and how am I gonna collect?
And say you not in this for cash. You in this for problem. Do GIM for us. Brigitte can solve it.
Uh-huh. Except then I found out you need me to be a bullet trap on enemy turf. That means my fee's just gone up.
We will see. No promise.
Got it. So I do this, and you put me in front of Brigitte, right?
Yes. Sooty at end of the hall. Go down, my people will let you pass. We are done.
You're none too fond of strangers here, are you?
People like you stick out.
Meaning I best watch it?
Mm-hmm. Wise.
Brigitte even know we're supposed to meet? Or did you cook this deal up all by yourself?
You speak with Chef Finn when time is right.
So, voodoo boys. Why? Don't seem to believe in voodoo.
Don't know. Ask those who call us this.
You mean to say you call yourself something else? And you ain't gonna tell me, are you? Right.
We are done.
All ears. What?
I check stability. The link on your end clear?
Mm-hmm. Seems so. They know you're watching them?
This is our turf, our home. We need not to be ghosts here.
It is you. Must be ghost. Be silent. Invisible.
Know the way in? Was told you would.
Yeah. Garage, in the back.
But shh. Quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Wasting time.
Why? You getting bored?
Kill you.
I'm in.
I see. The camionette. Check it.
Right. Wait, who is that?
Who you think? The runner we want try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, he's fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
Let's do this!
later, bro.
Sight.
Silent.
you. I don't know. Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
Come out and I'll give you a lead discount!
What the?
Thank you.
What the fuck? Come out and face me, puto!
Okay, at the van. But no sign of the runner.
I see what you see, Fueso. No chatter. Now.
While I got you here, mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
What are they looking for exactly?
Internal data forts. If they crash our eyes, they take Agwe and the entire net and return to the dark time of Bartmos.
But you probably got, what, web crawlers, code mirrors?
We do. They also want them.
How bad does it look?
I do not know how much data they pull, but their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
Oh God, push down. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't just scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The Agentman tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass through elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen.
Come on! I swear I won't completely kill you! What the? Don't be scared now.
With the van. got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They're always out to fuck us.
What are they looking for exactly?
Internal data forts. If they crush our eyes, they take Agwe and the entire net in return to the dark time of Bartmos.
You probably got, what, web crawlers, code mirrors?
We do. They also want them.
How bad's it look?
I do not know how much data they pull, but their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
God, pushed out. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't just scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Rather not pick a fight with the watch if I don't have to.
You will not. I will. You are only the messenger. He is the heart. You must rip him out. The Asian man tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass to elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen.
Hey, don't be scared now.
come at me, bring it!
She's had enough.
Whoa, hey, easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time.
Just a second ago, you tried to flatline me. And now you want to talk?
Flatline? No, just discourage. But it looks like I underestimated you.
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up. Who are you?
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did, you followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Sorry, don't work with corpse.
Come on, everyone does. I bet you have too. Could verify that right away, actually. But we don't need any distractions, do we?
Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an in with Mama Brigitte. Voodoo chefin.
Brigitte and her lapdog T-Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? 'Cause you're a Ranyan. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all Ranyans.
You're bluffing. Got your back against the wall, can't budge, no room to dodge the bullet.
I see no reason why both of us shouldn't walk out of here alive.
Oh, want what's best for me? Altruism now part of the Netwatch mission?
You don't gotta like us to see we're better partners than the Voodoo Boys. Sure, you might free Brigitte. Can't have much of a convo with her if you're dead.
You have Brigitte? And how'd you manage that?
When we took the mall, we knew the VDBs at Sem Runners. T-Neptune breached first, to see what was going on. When we iced him, Brigitte dove in after him, used him to shield herself. Tough cookie, that one, but still finds herself stuck.
Rather put my trust in the VDBs than in you, by a mile.
Hey, I know we're unpopular in your circles, but whenever there's a real problem, it's Netwatch, not Pacifica's shady hacker cult, that gets the call. See that, right?
Voodoo's know black tech better than anyone. So no, think I prefer their expertise over yours.
Clever, kinda, but the wrong choice. Know why? They never answer the call. If you're not Pacifica born and bred, you're nothing to them. Less than nothing.
Got anything to back that claim? That the Voodoos want to set me up?
Wanna. They did it already. Soon as you handed over your link, slipped in the Spectre and a virus.
Talking as if he was there. He's working you. So obvious it hurts.
Ask for proof. Besides, I'd know.
That so? Then please take a look. Run a system diagnostic.
Fine. And? Nothing out of place. No trace of...
Do it again. Then cross-check the result against the first.
Identical, right? Mm-hmm. 'Cause it's not a real scan, it's a copy.
What's your beef with the Voodoos?
Any idea how many attacks from behind the Black Wall we neutralized last year?
Want me to guess?
So you don't know. No one in Night City knows, outside of us. And no one wants to know. People imagine it as a great border wall, a one-time solution to protect humanity forever. Whereas, it's more like a torn open trash bag taped over a busted window. And the Voodoo boys will not stop poking holes in the fucking thing.
Brigitte and the other one, Neptune. What's their condition?
Tags are active, so the VDBs must be keeping them alive from their side.
But they can't sustain that.
They cannot, which in turn makes Brigitte and T less useful to us. Tried using their interface to breach the Voodoo subnet, but Brigitte proved stubborn. She managed to take some bites out of our systems before we secured her.
Little taste of your own medicine? The data collection. Why would you target Pacifica's runners?
That's the job.
This is about Rezo Agua, isn't it? Can't have an indie net where you aren't welcome to protect and serve, huh?
No such thing as an independent net. If the Voodoo boys breach the Black Wall, we'll all be fucked one way or the other.
All right. What are you offering?
A compromise. I'll fish the Voodoo virus out of your system. And I'll release both Brigitte and T. Neptune. They'll wake up like nothing ever happened. Not to worry. And all you gotta do is let us walk. With our data. Thoughts? Clock's flipping digits.
Okay, do it.
I knew we'd have a meeting of the minds.
Can't believe you're falling for this shit.
Almost forgot. Mercenary's leaving. He's joined the team, so be nice. Don't want any problems. Good luck. Got a feeling we'll be seeing each other.
Fan of westerns, huh?
Of course. They depict a simpler, better time. One thing hasn't changed, though. Good guys still carry badges.
Righteous Sheriff. Think you might have found Netwatch's new recruiting slogan.
Now there's an idea. You've clearly got a feel for this.
Oh, Placide is gonna be pissed.
So he was behind this. Not altogether surprising, I suppose. And none too subtle.
You guys know each other? Runner World's a small one, I guess.
Well, we're doing whatever we can to make it even smaller.
What the fuck, V? You are off net. I lose your eyes.
Brigitte and the other guy, are they back?
Who told you? Yes, Mama B is awake.
Perfect, because I gotta talk to her.
And what up, Netwatch?
Taken care of.
Look for my people at front.
We are to take you to Placide.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes.
Thank you.
Placido wake you up this day.
Doing the GIM. You were to hack the agent, not cut deal with him.
Do that to every merc you hire? Try to set him up?
Kulev Sal, you believe that fascist? What he say? You say, or I open you. See with my own eye what worm crawler does.
I fucking dare you.
Asi, we must head under. I do not know what Netwatch plans, but they are not done.
You worried about agents? Did shoot him in the head. I do not know what they put in him. What corruption is in his system?
You don't know what is in there to begin with. How much it is worth.
I know. I stand him. Only a normal filthy rival.
Ale, menemun yon nakavoa. Come with me.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
If it is functional, we offer you good price for it.
That why you're talking to me now? Because you know I got the biochip? Not because I saved your frozen ass? If I was any ordinary Ranyan, you'd have dealt with me already.
Placide saw in you common trash from the streets. This is why he chose you. But you knew about the chip, and still put yourself in danger in the gym.
Just like you. Only I came out of there on my own. Biochip's not for sale. Plus, do you no good to take it by force? It's in shitty shape already. Haven't found a single soul capable of getting this thing out of me without scrambling my brain. You commissioned the heist. so I figured you must know something. You've gotta.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the Choom. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Seriously? Haven't done enough for you already?
There is no other way. To remove it, we must first examine it.
Because if you fuck up, you're left empty-handed. That it?
I gave my word. We will help you.
Looks like I got no choice.
Follow me.
You guys sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... your bête de bas.
Where are we going?
Soon you will see. This way. Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Strange. Did you let him scan you?
Hmm? No. Why?
It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. View est courant.
Tout le bagage paré. Nous allons commencer.
Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
Guess all this means you got your own synth-tech interface.
We have our own versions of all. We do not use anything from the city.
How do I know I'll come back? Do I get some guarantee?
You will be inside our data fortress. Under watch.
Under your watch.
If you knew what is out there in the cyberspace, you would not be so choosy.
How's all this any different from plain old net running?
The interface shows you the data layers direct from the net. Readable, of course. But the basic runners... see is only a map. They cannot see beneath the surface. Their tech, it is too weak.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for first.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From who?
From Johnny. Though granted, not much.
Johnny?
All right, V. Guess you better tell her.
Tell her what?
About us.
Construct's active. Let's me and Johnny shoot the shit every now and then.
Mm-hmm. We will look at this, too.
What? Think I'm hallucinating? Found myself an imaginary friend?
Little is known of how an engram might exist within a human's neural network.
Tell you one thing, it doesn't shake out well for the human. What's your plan to contact Alt?
We try to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Well, what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction connectée.
Connexion stop.
Johnny, looks like you're the bait. You okay with that?
Yeah, whatever. Just do what she says.
Oh, come on. Not the tub.
We must prepare you for the dive into cyberspace. You are not accustomed to the neural demand.
Don't try and get out of this, V. Just do what she says. I'm not about to sizzle with you.
What exactly do you want from Alt? All of you?
Alt, the only one, can give us safe passage past the Black Wall. When the change comes, we wish to be on the winning side.
The change?
When the Black Wall was built, everyone think the ice would be enough. Keep the wild AIs out. The way. But technology advances. It cannot be stopped. And now, catastrophe come again. This is sure. And soon. The corporations, they do not see the danger. But we will be ready.
The Black Wall. What is it exactly? I mean, I know...
You know only what the Netwatch tell you. The final bastion against the post-war AIs. The great victory of humanity over chaos.
That would be your Saturday morning Netwatch propaganda.
But the Black Wall is an AI itself. The boundary condition let no thing pass through, either way. If the AIs thought like people, they would call it a traitor.
Let's do this.
Oh!
Qui m'a protégé lui?
Léon avec Jean Keely.
Okay. What now? Johnny?
Oui, pare.
Pare plongée.
This is it? Seriously?
This is our BBS, Data Fortress. Bridge to the deep net.
It's all so alive. So real.
Cyberspace moves, breathes at all times. The interface will adjust the ebb and flow of data to the capabilities of your brain. But you... You are an exceptional case.
Seeing something more than I am.
Yes. The cyberspace, it is always... trop belle.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
Brigitte? What's happening?
Kinda are, though. Only one to have a problem with me.
Cause everyone else has had it up to here. They're done thinking they can get through to you. You're fucking whacked.
You know exactly why I do it.
No, nuh-uh. To piss Arasaka off enough so they'll give you a case of deep muscle lead poisoning?
But I'm the only one with a vision. So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself!
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Hmm?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover. Look at you. All hot and bothered. Goodness gracious me. A damn shame that's that.
What, smoking after sex not zen enough for you? We gotta rewrite the art of war, too?
We're done, Johnny. With it all. I just couldn't ghost without saying something.
You don't got a ghost. I'll always...
Gladly fuck you when there's no one else around who wants to?
Isn't that exactly why you're here?
You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Man, are you on my ass today?
Not just today. How is it subtlety goes so far over your head? Weird for an artist.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eat said my gut. Cause you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. Rocker boy, Johnny, face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
Huh, I get it. Like to fix your men, huh? Not the first to try, believe me.
Honestly, I've got better things to do. Just hoped I'd help you realize you're deluding yourself. And the doing anything about it, that's on you.
You're confused. We came here to fuck each other's brains out, not analyze mine. You're afraid. You and Carrie both. Cowards. I alone have the balls to stand up to Arasaka, and boy, that terrifies you. All of you.
Of course, Johnny S. Misunderstood by all Night City. That's it. That's the problem.
I think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
that this meant something, that we're close? So close you can give me shit about everything I do? Got quite the imagination then. Where are you going?
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey!
Alt.
Good noise, Choom.
Shoot round with a couple of dice!
Save it. I don't know for who.
Can't kill me because there's ones! Blaze away!
Down so how long you think you're gonna be mad?
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Fuck off.
Whoa, a short fuse on this one, huh?
Let go of me! Ugh.
Come on, rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long'd you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
How's it look down there?
Well, shoved so many tubes up your ass that you're about 2 mods off from pissing espresso and milk froth. Also tossed in a synthetic liver. Old one was looking worse than a paper bag full of shit.
Great. Now I can live forever.
Just as well.
Man, did I miss you.
Bullshit, you gonk son of a bitch. Didn't even bother to call. You were supposed to be back for your follow-up. Kid's like a son to me.
So I see.
Where's Alt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
That you back there and what?
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours. Let the stitches set at least.
Uh-huh.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
How much you see?
Not much more than you. They wanted her. You... you was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
So, what are you after? Chasing down a story? Fresh for the scream sheets? That why you scraped me up off the pavement?
Nah, had my story. But then some cats tossed her in the back of a van and sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Not your fucking business.
Not sure, huh? Yeah. Heard there was tension. Assorted goings-on. Honestly, could not care less about your fluttering hearts and loins. I want to know why Arasaka bagged her.
Alt's kidnapping. It's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around.
So, one of how many? No. Only linked to Arasaka's the fact that Johnny Silver and boning her.
And she's been working for ITS lately. Wrote some real smooth black eyes for them. Not to be duped in either sense of the term. Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Hang on. Alt was gonna meet you tonight.
Mm-hmm. Said she could use my help. Wasn't kidding. Sokka tried this before, you know. Except Alt got lucky. Slipped through their mantis blades.
Telling me she was afraid. And she went to you.
Yep. And frankly, I'm starting to see why.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer. An AI. Sound familiar at all?
Course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your Choombas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka will be unstoppable. Soul Killer will flatline any runner who comes close to even trying to scratch its ice. Seen it happen. Not an iota of physical damage. Nervous system or anywhere else. No sound, no fury, no stench. Just all of a sudden, brainwaves cut out. As if someone pulled the plug. Or ripped the soul from the body in question.
Cool. Tell me the rest on the way.
Do I hear extreme doubt?
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me. And it worked. So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt, right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Come along. Let you watch from the sidelines. Seem to like doing that.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to. Where the hell's Rogue? Sit. Stay.
Silverhand! Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
Guess it's your lucky day.
Ah, much appreciated. Want a drink?
The usual. Please. You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Well, you heard wrong.
Fuck. Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seem to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
Keep it. Who the hell knows where that mouth's been? As far as I can tell.
What the fuck are you gonna get? Gave the job to him.
Deliver.
Well, maybe if I'd known the new rules. 3 minutes to get out of the building. That's it.
No one near enough. Shockwave's gonna fuck with everything within 500 yard radius.
You've seen Rogue?
Nope, not today.
Johnny?
How's things, Engels?
Got a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah, just...
Yeah, private meet, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
These slimy fucking fixers. Hate this fucking bar.
Where would you rather be now? I could take you away, out to the lands where my clan roams. There aren't too many jobs out there, but we'd find some other useful ways to kill time.
Getting the weirdest deja vu now. My answer's no.
No today. Tomorrow. Who knows?
Johnny.
Don't know you.
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
Pick it up, okay?
Rogue. Lovely surprise to see you here.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
Mm-hmm. So much so, he himself didn't show.
No point in sitting here, then.
You still mad about that thing?
What thing, Johnny? That you fucking lied to my face? Put my peeps on the line? Or that you were fucking three other women behind my back before we were through?
Look, our history, I know. But we don't really have time for feelings.
I'm in no hurry.
New partner?
Gotta say, that famed charm of yours? Overhyped. Or maybe just dulling with age.
You have a job for us, Rocker? Or are you mainly here to run your mouth?
I got a job. That's it. Urgent. But I got the euro.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
He's now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last time,
you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
It's Arasaka. I'll understand if you'd rather not.
If you wanted my attention, you just earned it. But if you're aiming for a friends and family discount, I'm not your man.
Corpos, riding in on them hard. You two do that for fun.
For fun, but not for free. We leave that to Rocker Boys.
It's important. Name your price.
So you're either made of money, or you think we won't live to collect. Either way, Rocker, you're coming with us.
Deal.
That it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand, you're coming with us.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
Not even sorry for you.
Aren't you Mr. Pop?
Burn down! Take that!
Hey, good! Keep that up!
Hit him down!
Hilo? Is this real? Who'd you piss off this time, Johnny?
Soldier KIA!
Eliminating target! Take over! Cover me! Reload it!
We've got heavy... On the move!
Hey! Leave a little for me! Let's get out of here!
Will be anything left to scrape up when we're through.
Concentrate your mind!
I'm impressed! Seriously!
Take that position! Close the bank!
Elevator now! Need to blow out of here, and quick! Well, we won. No surprise there.
Got trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you thou.
We're parked outside. You coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media. You wouldn't know him.
Take it! Heavy luck!
Yes! Fucking own it!
Explosion!
Shoot!
Seriously?
Together!
Get back! Reloading!
Unit fucked!
That helo could come back. We'll be back.
Faster!
Let's get the hell away.
Move! Go. We'll be right behind you. Got company. On our ass!
Yeah. Arasaka! If they hit the car, we're fucked.
Not half bad, Dad. Now what?
Gotta lose him! Quick! Next right, take him!
I'll park somewhere. We'll chat.
All right, so who we gotta pull out of Arasaka?
Alt Cunningham, netrunner from ITS.
Oh. Yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Nance. She'll know how to draw a crowd. Calling her. Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
The staff number of people hurt and riot. But our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower. And they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right. You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
How much is... What about family insurance? That's not much.
Mainframe. Gotta find the mainframe.
Come on!
Great. Now.
Heads up!
Ready or not, here they come!
Look!
Hey! Leave a little for me!
Not me! I deserve to live!
Get back!
Give me a sec. I'll get it open. Cover me.
Let's finish this quick. Get ready.
Got four in view.
Four headed our way.
Get ready. 5 seconds.
Get up.
Ready?
Ready or not, here they come.
Get the angle on it! Land on it!
Yes, fucking on it!
Danny Father! Cover me! I'm reloading!
finish this quick.
Laser focus! Come on!
Hey! Leave a little for me!
Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Now I see why we brought him along.
I would advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt. Alt, come on, don't do this.
Is she?
Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man. Show people the truth.
Won't change her. She's not.
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him?
We gotta go. Johnny, she's dead.
Well, spit it out before you burst.
Thompson, what happened to him?
Dunno, never worked together again.
Maybe because you whooped his ass to make yourself feel better.
Guy was a vulture, out to use Alt from the start. When Arasaka flatlined her, man, for him that was sprinkles, with the cherry on top. Fuck, he would have killed her himself if they hadn't, just for his cockroach story.
The recording. What did Thompson do with it? It ever get released?
Fuck no.
Wow. Were you going for Dick Wipe of the Year?
And here I was, afraid you'd try to cheer me up. Well, what's not to like, Scout? Hmm?
The way you treated Alt.
Don't you fucking mention Alt. Shit, you must have been watching some other flick. I took down Arasaka fucking tower for her.
And I'm wondering why. I mean, you told her you two were nothing. You told her you cared about her as far as the end of your cock.
Didn't you fucking hear what she said to me? Could have just left, but no, had to break my balls first.
Just trying to wrap my head around it. You went to rescue her because you actually cared about her. Felt you had unfinished biz. Or was it just another excuse to go at Arasaka?
Guess.
It ever occurred to you she might have been right?
What's that supposed to mean?
Looking at it now, with 20/20 hindsight, nothing occurs to you.
No. But this is a bit of a deja vu. You're as bad as she was. Can't understand why you can't just fucking drop it.
Because you're planning a reunion. You want to ask Alt for help. And you know solo act, Johnny. Could have told me earlier about Alt.
What the hell for? I didn't know how to find her, neither did you.
Would have made things just a little easier, knowing who we were looking for. So how the hell you expect Alt to help us? I saw her get decomped.
She didn't die. She got out. Escaped.
Well, looked to me like...
she fled into the net.
You're pushing bullshit. Heard more than my share of tales about runners who ran off the Never Never Netland. Just never thought you'd be the next to tell me one.
Don't need you to believe me, long as you do exactly what I say.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What'd she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
What? Why?
This one time, she wanted me to just let it go. Because enough people had died for nothing already.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. How do you know Alt's still around? It's been half a century, but you've spent cloistered in Mikoshi. Netwatch could have hunted her down years ago.
Oh, they tried, believe me, but their tiny corporate brains can't handle a free AI that knows how people think. They were busy looking for her in the Crystal Palace while she was building the Ghost City for Kang Tao.
And Rogue went with you. Again.
I paid her well.
Said to yourself, she was the best. Had her pick of contracts. But for some strange-ass reason, she took a job from a rocker with a death wish. A rocker forever getting his ass beat by Arasaka.
Different times, kid. Back then, mercs didn't normally sell out to corps. All you had to do was yell, "Let's fuck up Arasaka," and every last one of them jizzed their pants. Rogue included.
Voodoo boys think they know where she is, beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there, break through. Just to contact Alt, talk to her.
Ka-ching.
Felt like more than a moment. Saw a good chunk of Johnny's life. And Alt.
It is possible. Data connected to Alt are linked to a strong memory trace in the construct. Very strong. These memories must have evoked a powerful emotional response, then projected onto your consciousness.
Emotion, yeah. Plenty of that. Construct, what kind of shape's it in?
Enough data is uncorrupted to convince Alt it is authentic.
What the hell does that mean? So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper. Beyond, there are no borders. Beyond that wall, few have gone through to the other side, and none have yet returned.
Actually, you've got no idea what's beyond that thing.
But we will know soon.
And these shapes I'm seeing.
Wild, unfettered AI, searching for a passage.
I held up my end of ordeal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Fuck. Might have guessed. Never had any intention of helping me, did you?
It does not matter anymore. You will bring all to its end.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Allez.
How do I get to the other side? Brigitte. Alt!
Johnny. You cannot remain here.
Alt Cunningham.
Joris. Yap attacking network lab.
What the hell is going on?
They breached our BBSs. We have nothing to do with this.
Netwatch.
What? What?
Netwatch cannot touch me here.
It's really you. What happened out there? Couldn't just take him out?
Netwatch was well prepared this time.
Gotta be Mosley the fucker.
What of Brigitte and the Voodoo Boys?
I was forced to purge them. Netwatch was exploiting their BBS.
Purge? You mean they're dead, all of them?
Not actually gonna feel bad for her, are you?
Damn it. I brought Netwatch here. Agent I dealt with must have slipped me a tracker that let him right in.
Switched things up on the sly, replacing the Voodoo's virus with his own brand of rot.
Probably how they got to you.
It matters not. The entire subnet was destroyed.
Alt, you pulled us out of there. That mean you and us. We're okay? Everything's chill?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
So you can pay me back for getting you out of our socket tower. V, this is Alt. Best netrunner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
Relic, it's killing me. Construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
Your death wasn't Johnny's fault.
How could you know?
Seeing you in his memories, it was an accident.
What you saw was his subjective view of what happened. A warped account of events he locked away in his subconscious and replayed time and again. It bears no resemblance to the truth.
If you're not Alt, who are you?
I use her engrammatic data.
Really? You find this icy bitch aspect in there too?
Mind unloading this baggage later? I wasn't sure what to expect from a meeting with an AI, but it sure wasn't a digital spat.
How's that help me exactly?
That didn't make it any worse. Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
What? But it's your tech. You created Soul Killer.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
Best runner Night City's ever seen can't bust into Mikoshi on her own?
I am a well-known threat there. They have a layer of black ice with my name on it. Literally.
Kinda like a custom-made prison jumpsuit.
I refuse to be caged in there ever again.
What can you do for me, exactly? Everyone I've met so far said I'm too far gone.
By everyone, you mean Hellman? Saburo's personal ass munch?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
So, you'll save my life, but flatline me along the way.
Your consciousness, neural engrams, will be recorded as data. The rest will cease to exist.
The rest?
The soul. I did not grant the program its name, but Soul Killer does precisely what it promises to do.
Christ, I don't want to listen to this bullshit. V just hops back into his body, right? Nothing changes.
Everything changes. You know this well.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. V's got a big, dusty nomad family, and they'll do anything for him. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
Johnny, embellishes, in case you hadn't noticed. You don't trust him, which is fine. But you have my word, we'll slip you inside Mikoshi while keeping you out of harm's way.
I believe this human factor and I have things in common.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Alt. Before you leave, we gotta talk. Just you and me.
No, that will not be possible.
Couldn't think of a more fitting end. Runner Fox had it coming.
As much as it tickles me too, we got a Delta.
Right, still got Mr. Grumps left.
like a bucket.
Regardez sa capacité dans le tunnel.
Certains insoufflent, yo. Yo, tout!
Ouais,
Mwenzi esye bina bas mwen. Li pa jam wè li pa ka fè an yè lò. Adi se pè mè tèt patouat.
Sa bou jit ba fè avèl.
Sa nou fè ak nèmpòt ki kalite an yò.
I wait long
Johnny!
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
You're right. Hard to take my eyes off it. We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Saw the pseudo-endotrizine in your hand.
Can't very well function in this body without it, right? Got this strange impression your comatose self wanted to get rid of me. Actually put up a good fight. Ah!
Did you want to pop the pill?
Cooler Chrome, if I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Had doubts. Just when you were gonna drop them, your conscience poked you in the gut.
So Johnny Silverhand's got a conscience after all. Christ, can we just drop it? Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Huh. 50 years back. Mexican conflict.
When I was a young piss brain like you, I enlisted with a corp army. Was in Mexico when I realized that no matter the conflict, corps always win. Ordinary people always lose.
So, that the truth you decided to reveal in song?
Well, deserted first. Wound up here, locked in this room. Laid in bed, staring at the ceiling fan for a good month.
I wouldn't mind lying down right now. Watching a fan till the end of time.
It's why I brought you here. Wasting days, weeks. That's the step I want you to skip.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
Dumbass question.
Yes or no?
I don't know.
Answer me.
No, I wouldn't.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Want to be clear. I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get wiped. Tags are proof of my promise.
Kind gesture, I guess. But you can't really give me something I already have. Body's mine. Always has been. It's my decision.
Let's not talk on it anymore, for now, okay? You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea?
Not yet, but I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher, fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Seriously? Smasher? He suddenly comes to mind? Last time we saw him,
didn't have a chance to say hello. That's why we gotta find him. Finally end this.
That your dying wish. Revenge.
It's more than that. And I'll need you to take Rogue with you. It's important to me. And it's just as important for her.
That ain't true. So, I gotta tell Rogue everything?
Think I'd better do that. Handle it personally. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
I'm not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out, I promise.
Not sure you've earned my trust.
This needs to work both ways, V. You enjoy complete control over me at all times.
Don't even enjoy control over myself.
You're the one who makes the bad calls. All I can do is advise. And ask for favors, like I'm doing now.
Rogue's convenient cover.
For what? Me seizing control of your body at long last?
Or some gonk-ass suicide plan to attack Arasaka again. Know you pretty damn well at this point, Johnny.
For the last time, no secret plan.
Hellman said you'd do this. Make a power grab or pitch for control.
Anders Hellman. And just what has he ever done to help you?
May not help, but he doesn't hurt me. Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, Satan kicked me out of hell. Thought I'd swing by.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Fine. I'll do this. For you.
Appreciate it, thanks. Take me to the afterlife. Promise. You won't regret this.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away. The hotel pissed to Sophia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today. This connection's secure. Can we talk? Or you need an address. Gonna send another doll my way.
This is fine.
Assembled all we talked about.
Good. No. Excellent. Let us meet.
Where?
Embers. Please do not make me wait.
Face to face? What's changed?
Much has changed. We will discuss it at Embers.
Ugh, a monochromer hive. Listen, I know this diner. Decent scop.
No. Discretion is key. I will see you at Embers.
Life's pointless, anyway.
Looking to get chipped. Looking to get chipped. I didn't know the Voodoo Boys were arms dealers.
I no belong to Voodoo Boys. Not anymore. They no like to shoot people in real space. They think it has no dignity. I once think that too.
Need some new iron.
You choose.
People like you always got something to sell. So how are we doing this?
What martial arts do you specialize in?
Martial arts? Please. Breaking faces isn't an art. Whoever fucks up the other one wins. I wave 'em.
Just wondering what you've got on hand. Thank you.
Resistance is useless!
Virus in my core. Damaged. Please. Please.
V, got a client who needs help with some internal corpus skullduggery. Our boy wants dirt on his arch nemesis, one Mateus Stowe. What do you say? Got your shovel ready? Briefs attached.
Thank you.
Stove's finished, even if you don't know it yet. Big thanks. Contract's closed and the Eddies are flying at you.
Installing update. This may take several minutes.
Except this baby's untraceable. Both things are basically swapped out part for part.
Thank you.
You really saved my ass. I can't thank you enough.
What about the ride? You gonna fence it?
Well, I have to sooner or later. Know a guy in Sacramento, a collector? He'll set me up for life. Oh, but for now, I'm taking her with me. Spruce her up a little more.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand.
Excellent. The car has reached it. Sooner. Now the money will reach you. Good deeds are always repaid in kind. Closing the contract. Until next time.
Thank you.